We are making donuts, but the healthy way. Blend 12 dates along with half a cup of plant-based milk of your choice. I'm using unsweetened almond milk, but feel free to use any dairy or non-dairy milk of your choice. Blend this into a smooth paste. At this point, you can also add some chocolate chips as well. Now, this is a very simple, easy recipe. All you need is a mixer blender for it. This is how the paste is going to look like. Squeeze in half teaspoon of lemon juice into the mixer blender. Along with that, add 1 tablespoon of baking powder and 1 cup of oats flour. You can also use quinoa flour as well. Lastly, I'm going to add a pinch of salt. Now this is optional, you can skip as well. Blend this briefly so that it all comes together and forms a nice batter. Spoon this into a donut-shaped mold or any other desired shape you wish to. I'm also adding in some frozen blueberries. Feel free to add any fruit of your choice. Bake this for about 25 minutes at 175 degrees Celsius in a OTG. After 25 minutes, cool them down on a wire rack for at least 10 to 15 minutes. And to check if they have been baked properly, insert a knife and the knife should come out clean. Our healthy gluten-free vegan donuts are ready in no time. I hope you guys like the recipe. Do try it out and don't forget to like, share and subscribe.